one. A particle travels with velocity t minus 2 times sine of t meters per second over time interval 0 to 4. We're going to find the particle's displacement and the total distance traveled. So basically for displacement, all we're doing is we're going from, and I forgot to put this on this, but we're going from 0 to 4 for our time. So we're going to write this as displacement. And it's going to be equal to the integral from 0 to 4. I'm going to go ahead and distribute this. This is t sine of t minus 2 sine of t dt. All right. And then use the product rule for this. And let's integrate. So we're going to get, this is going to be sine of t minus t cosine of t. And for this piece, it's going to be plus 2 cosine of t. And we're evaluating this from 0 to 4. This is going to equal sine of 4 minus 4 cosine of 4 plus 2 cosine of 4. And then we're going to have minus, when you substitute in 0, we're going to get a 2 here. These two will zero out. So put this in the calculator, and you're going to get approximately negative 1.44952 meters. All right. Now we're going to find the total distance traveled. So the first thing we need to do is look at what we're doing. We have a little number line here. We're going from 0 to 4. And we know that it stopped where v of t equals 0. So that's going to be where t is 2 and where t is pi. Because I'm setting t minus 2 equal to 0 and sine of t equals 0 between 0 and 4. So we're going to look and see what's going on with this. We want to look and see where v of t is negative, and that's going to happen here. If you substitute in a number here, this is going to make this negative. From 2 to pi, it's positive. You substitute in a 3 here, or anything here, it's going to be positive. And from pi to 4, it's going to be negative. So when you set up your integrals, we're going to set up the distance. I'm going to go ahead and erase this. Let's see. The distance equals, now we're going to go from 0 to 2, and we're going to write this as negative t minus 2 sine of t dt. Then we're going to do this one. So that's going to be plus the integral of 0 to pi, and that's going to be 2 t minus 2 sine of t dt. And then plus this part. This is going to be from pi to 4. And that's going to be negative t minus 2 sine of t dt. Now we already know how to integrate this. So let's do that. We're going to write it all out. And we're going to get, we have negative sine of t minus t cosine of t plus 2 cosine of t. And we're going from 0 to 2. And then we have plus same thing, sine of t minus t cosine of t plus 2 cosine of t. And then we're going there from 2 to pi. And then do it again, sine of t minus t cosine of t plus 2. Oh, this is negative 2. I'll just put the negative out front. Alright, put the negative there. Cosine of t. And this is from pi to 4. Alright, this is going to give you, when you evaluate with the 2, you're going to get, end up getting 2 pi plus 2 cosine of 4 minus 2 sine of 2 minus sine of 4 minus 2. So this is going to be approximately 1.914 meters. And that is your final answer. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.